didn't ask. It's not just about forgetting to thank me, Malcolm. It's about how you see me and how you view my contribution, not just to this relationship, but to your work, specifically in a movie that you made about my life.
You know, Marie, you are genuinely unstable. I'm not kidding. Obviously, there are certain similarities, but mine's not based on you. You fucking delusional. I mean, one fucking universe is my character based on you.
Action.
Really? Are you actually yelling and belittling me from across this house because you are too busy eating mac and cheese?
What?
What? Don't fucking lie. You literally just had seconds.
No, I didn't.
Do you know how disgusting it is that you compartmentalize to such a degree that you can abuse me while eating mac and cheese?